So I shoveled out the walkway here. It was pretty thick. We got a nice little Airbnb here. So yeah, looking forward to getting a good night's sleep and hitting the slopes in the morning. There's Lydia back there.
Oh, well, you're allowed to respond over that. Like, say, what do you want me to do?
Thank you.
You see yourself?
This was Lydia's first time snowboarding, and I will say that after this first run, I was a little worried for her because your first day can certainly be intimidating, but she dug in, and I would say by probably midday on the first day, she was holding her own and was looking more and more confident each run. And by the end of the trip, Lydia really progressed quite a bit. We were starting to learn how to carve, and I'm just really proud of her. And I was just excited that we've got another member of the family that's a snowboarder. And so look forward to seeing Lydia out on the slopes. We've been skiing for years, but we've pretty much all converted now to snowboarders. So hope you enjoyed this video on sugar. It's a great place to go and open up the season, and we look forward to going back next year.
Out of the way, go, go.
I can't. You go.